Global.
Just wondering, bro, because like I've been seeing a lot of niggas around here with SOD chains in Dallas lately. Like, how many of y'all niggas out here?
Well, I don't live out here.
Okay.
So I don't know them niggas. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, them niggas, I don't know them niggas, but I know Soulja Boy. Yeah. Soulja Boy know me. It's everything that's been my nigga. It's been my nigga for over a year and a half now.
For sure, for sure. Now, Soulja Boy, they got a lot of legendary moments, bro. Me, myself, I consider Soulja Boy a legend for shit show. The nigga did a lot of shit. The rap game started a lot of trends, you know what I'm saying? Made a lot of shit popular. Like, from your general experience with Soulja Boy, do you feel like Soulja Boy is a real nigga?
Oh, yeah. He one of the realest niggas I ever met in my life. I ain't just saying that shit. It just, he put me in position. So he don't get no realer than that.
For sure, for sure. Now, shit, can you give us, like, some background or some things you can learn from Soulja Boy just from, you know, being around him?
He just, you know, he real humble. A lot of people don't know that. Like, he real chill. He just want to get high and listen to music. That's all he want to do, man. And he going to tell you some things that, like, he felt like you need to know about the game and what to look forward to and everything. That's what I learned from him. Like, he just, you know, put me ahead of the game and taught me things that, you know, when you look out for this or that.
For shit show, for shit show, for shit show. Now, do you listen to Soulja Boy music?
Hell yeah.
So, okay.
I love that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, he like, you know, being signed make you even like it even more.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
So you get like, to like really live it. You really get to see it.
Yeah. When you with an artist all the time, it's like you love that shit. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I love the shit. Then he didn't wrote songs about me. So it's like, that was the even better part when they start writing songs about you. That's the shit too.
Nah, for sure, for sure. Now shit, do you have any like stories, anything you want to share? Like, maybe going on the road with Soulja Boy, you seen some crazy shit, some wild shit, or just some shit that you just like, damn, I can't believe this shit really happened. Or like, this nigga is really a superstar. Like, you seen some shit like that?
We was out there in Vegas. It was, he had did the Champ Show. And, you know, he put me in position. He let me shine with him. And that was dope. You know what I'm saying? He was introducing me to people like Floyd Mayweather, Diddy.
Yeah.
You know, T.I., he told T.I., he was like, this is my comedian right here. And T.I. was just like, he got the light bulb, like, oh shit, I'm about to start doing this shit. So yeah. You see T.I. sad a comedian, it was like, Soulja Boy gained an inspiration. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, well, you see T.I. trying to be a comedian now.
Yeah, and that's why he let him know. He was like, this is my comedian right here. You know what I'm saying? Let him know. He's like, he told me, he said, man, you doing that comedy, man, this is my comedian right here. Yeah, he was giving me some little pointers too.
Nah, for sure. Now, shit, bro, you mentioned that you Dipset as well. Like, where did that correlation come about?
Well, that's my brother, Cam, my brother.
Cameron.
Yeah, just Cam. You know what I'm saying? Cam, me, Cam, PT.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And it's been my nigga for like 10 years, over 10 years.
Damn, how y'all meet?
I met Cam at Chicago.
Yeah.
Like 12 years ago. And then just we always kept a great relationship.
Yeah. What the hell Cameron doing in Chicago, man?
I mean, that's his town. Chicago, Ohio, Vegas.
New Orleans.
Yeah.
That nigga be everywhere.
Yeah, he everywhere.
Mm-hmm. For sure.
And then he live in Vegas too. So like in Vegas, you know, I got more access to him. So I see him a lot.
Okay, mm-hmm. For sure. Now shit. You know what I'm saying? Bro, that's two big-ass cosigns, bro. Cameron, a legend in the game. Soulja Boy, a legend in the game. So, like, what you making your legacy, bro? Because I know you say you're a comedian and shit. Like, I ain't really see too many funny videos on your page when I looked at it, though. I ain't gonna lie. So, what type of comedian? Like, you were more, like, you know, in-person comedian, like, on-stage comedian? Or you, like, and do you feel like it's a difference between, like, the Instagram shit and really, you know, doing stand-up?
Oh yeah, it's a big difference. I'm a trap comic. I'm talking about these hoes, niggas hanging shit, all types of shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really one of the skit type dudes, even though I might have a couple of them, but there be other people's skits. I just happen to join them. You know what I'm saying? But me personally, that ain't really what my goal is, to be on skit. Cause everybody could do a skit. But when you go on that stage, it's a different ball game. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody got a funny uncle, but them barbecue jokes don't hit on stage.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Nah, for sure, for sure, for sure. Now, shit, bro, you said you got a movie coming out as well. Like, what's the movie called, and where we be able to see that?
Man, Primary Position is the movie starring Hypno Carlito, OTL.
You said who?
Hypno Carlito, he OTL.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? With Lil Durk and him.
Right, right, right.
He the director, the star. Then we got Jamal Wilford, the dude that played Biggie. We got whole all-star cast of people. Omar Gooden. It's everybody in this movie. Like, it's funny. It's going to be a movie. It's going to be a movie.
So it's going to the big screen, not too.
You know, it's going to go to all of them. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. Okay. But it come out 11-11.
Okay, okay. Mm-hmm. For sure, for sure.
And Twista and I played Twista Brother and
Okay, okay. Mm-hmm. You say you play Twista Brother, so yeah. It's like an autobiography or?
Nah. I'm talking about in the movie, me and him.
I think you saying I'm playing Twista Brother in the movie. Nah. Like, the movie about Twista on some shit.
Nah, we brothers in the movie.
Oh, okay, mm-hmm. For shit show, for shit.